Classification and IUPAC Nomenclature of Organic Compounds. Under this IUPAC Nomenclature of Organic Chemistry there is a set of rules. IUPAC's Nomenclature of Organic Compounds has three sections: substituents, the length of the carbon chain and chemical end, introduction to organic compounds. Organic compounds are primarily composed of carbon and hydrogen, forming the backbone of most organic molecules. These compounds often include other elements like oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur and halogens, example chlorine. The unique ability of carbon atoms to form strong bonds with other carbon atoms as well as with different elements allows for the vast diversity of organic compounds. Organic compounds play a crucial role in daily life. They are the basis of fuels such as gasoline and natural gas, which power vehicles and homes. In medicine, organic compounds form the active ingredients in most pharmaceuticals that treat illnesses. Plastics, which are essential in packaging construction and countless other applications, are also made from organic compounds. In addition, organic compounds are found in everyday items like detergents, cosmetics and food additives, demonstrating their immense importance in modern living. Classification of organic compounds, based on structure. Acyclic or open chain compounds, straight or branched chains, examples: alkane single covalent bond, alkenes double covalent bond and alkenes triple covalent bond. Cyclic or closed chain compounds, atoms arranged in rings, example cyclohexane. Classification of organic compounds based on functional groups. Functional groups are specific groups of atoms within molecules that determine the chemical reactivity and properties of the compound. OH in alcohols, CO in aldehydes and ketones, alkyl halide, alkyl halo group, alcohol hydroxyl group, ether alkoxy group, amine amino group, thiol mercaptan group, alkyl thiol sulfide group, aldehyde and ketone carbonyl group. The hydroxyl group OH is the functional group in alcohols responsible for their characteristic properties and reactions. Methanol used as a fuel. Ethanol found in alcoholic beverages and used as a disinfectant. Isopropanol used as rubbing alcohol. Aldehydes have the carbonyl group at the end of the carbon chain, bonded to at least one hydrogen atom. Formaldehyde used in preservatives and disinfectants. Acetaldehyde found in ripe fruit and as an intermediate in alcohol metabolism. Ketones have the carbonyl group attached to two carbon atoms placed within the carbon chain. Acetone, a common solvent in nail polish remover. Butanone used in paint removers and adhesives. Ethers are organic compounds characterized by an oxygen atom connected to two alkyl or aryl groups represented by the structure ROR, where R and R are hydrocarbon groups. Diethyl ether used laboratory solvent. Dimethyl ether used as propellant and fuel. Amines are organic compounds that contain one or more amino groups NH2, NHR or NR2, where R represents a hydrocarbon group. They are derivatives of ammonia NH3, in which one or more hydrogen atoms are replaced by hydrocarbon groups. Primary amines, one alkyl group is attached to nitrogen atom RNH2. Methylamine. Secondary amines, two alkyl groups are attached to nitrogen atom R2NH. Dimethylamine. Tertiary amines, three alkyl groups are attached to nitrogen atom R3N. Trimethylamine. Thiol compounds, also known as mercaptans, are organic compounds that contain a sulfur atom bonded to a hydrogen atom and a carbon atom characterized by the functional group SH. Methane thiol, used in the production of various chemicals. Ethane thiol, commonly added to natural gas as a safety measure due to its strong odor, making gas leaks detectable. Cysteine, an amino acid containing a thiol group, important in protein structure and function. Sulfides are chemical compounds that contain a sulfur atom bonded to two other atoms, typically carbon or metals. In organic chemistry, sulfides, also called thioethers, have the general formula RSR, where R and R are hydrocarbon groups. Dimethyl sulfide, known for its distinctive odor and used as a flavoring agent. Hydrogen sulfide, a gas with a characteristic rotten egg smell, used in chemical synthesis. Ethyl methyl sulfide, used in organic synthesis and as a solvent. The carboxylic group COOH is a functional group consisting of a carbonyl group CO bonded to a hydroxyl group OH. This group is characteristic of carboxylic acids, which are organic acids with the general formula RCOOH, where R is a hydrocarbon. Formic acid, found in ant stings and used in textile dyeing. Acetic acid, the main component of vinegar, used in food preservation. Benzoic acid, used as a food preservative and in cosmetics.